What's going on, everybody? It is time to do a live reaction of a series that I've been waiting for quite a while. I'm a huge fan of Chainsaw Man, and I'd love to do Chainsaw Man content in the future. Now, I know we've got to wait a long time for Bleach, but in the meantime, I do recommend Chainsaw Man, and we're finally going to get the PV today. I'm currently watching the MAPPA 10 years live stream, which is where they're going to announce the, obviously they're going to show the PV, and they're going to show the key visual, hopefully. So I'm very excited, and hopefully we can get a live reaction here. We've already seen, unfortunately, some leaked images online of what, you know, the character is going to look like, and some snippets from the actual preview itself, to which I will throw on here. And to be quite honest, yes, there is a little bit of similarities to Jujutsu Kaisen. However, in saying that, it does look gorgeous. Like, I can already tell through the hair movements and all that, there's going to be a lot of Sakuga. I'm very pleased with how this looks, how the character designing is looking, because, you know, Fujimoto's art, it's a bit rough, let's be honest, boys. So the cleanup here is just immaculate. So I cannot wait to check out the PV. So for you guys, it's going to be in a second, but for me, it's going to be quite a while. So yeah, Chainsaw Man PV, let's fucking go. I'm so hyped, right? Let's go. Also, Kobeni is best girl. Fuck Power. Don't dislike the video. I'm joking. Power's great too. I'm going to love seeing Power. However, I will say, in these images, she does look like the girl from Jujutsu Kaisen. I'm drawing a blank for some reason. So yeah, very excited. Anyway, let's get on to it, yeah? Tease PV. Tease PV, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Denji? In the slums? Okay. Oh god, this looks interesting. Oh no. My heart already. Shit. No. Did you? Power. Yeah, fuck her. I know I'm gonna get hate for that. Yeah. The Gun Devil, okay. The Door, Denji, episode 1. Makima! Aki! Oh my god, the fluidity is already. Power! Oh my god, look at this! It's not CGI at least. Wow, Makima. Is that 2D, 3D? Is that it? No! I want to see more! What was that? No! No opening or anything, like not even a smidgen, not even a oh, wow, that was so flashy. They was not showing much there, was they? So I finally got the PV again. I want to just rewatch it again, give it a breakdown, because there's a lot to really unfold here, and I'm really upset that there's no Kobeni at all. But you know what? It is what it is. Hopefully we get another one very soon in the future. So this is very like chapter one-ish. I assume like where like, you know, he first turns into Chainsaw Man. Oh no, this is where he's a kid, sorry. Yeah, this is a metaphorical depiction. Or this might actually be his past, I'm not quite sure. But this is Aki's place, and my god. That just like, if you know what happens in the story, you know why this hits. But this is such a beautiful shot, for real. Like, just seeing Denji happy with Aki and Power. Yes, Power is blonde. I don't know why people thought that she had like pinkish hair, but like, yeah, she was on volume covers with like blonde hair, so I don't know why you thought otherwise. But these shots is what makes, I guess, Chainsaw Man so impactful. So yeah, this looks beautiful, just every movement to every character going on here. You'll see just that they all just move, and it's a very lovely shot actually. Like, it just looks fantastic. Whoever the photographer is for the line art is just, that just looks amazing. Even the details on the mess. It's messy food because none of them can fucking like do anything for themselves except for Aki. What is, wait, is that Kobeni? Shut up. That's not Kobeni. Is that Kobeni? Was that Kobeni? That's Kobeni! That's Kobeni! Let's fucking go! Oh, look at her. She's not stressed for once. These water shots are awesome. Look at this. I'm not even simping. VLC only goes like about 5 seconds, but What? I don't recall that. Denji Happy. That's is that that's Aki, right? And Himeo? I forgot her name. She's people like her for some reason. I guess it's because she's like the cougar, drinks a lot type of girl. And Given is a bit of a spoiler, giving Aki like the last cigarette, saying what was it called? Last Hope or something like that. I forgot what it was. That was impactful. She's a great character. It's very important to Aki. Very excited to see this. And it trans goes to a TV, and then we just start seeing the devils now. The Gun Devil, which is the majority of the story. We're looking for the Gun Devil's bullets, because once you get enough of them, you can combine them together and find out where he is. And he is doing a lot of fucking destruction. These guys are. I forgot who that is at the back. That guy is the Katana Devil or the Sword Devil. And they start kicking his nuts in afterwards. The door. Don't open the door, Denji. Don't open the fucking door. Pochita! I don't know why VLC is fucked up there. Why did you lag out? Wait, what about that scene? That scene's interesting. The graveyard? That could be some foreshadowing. Okay. Fucking hell, man. The destruction, it just looks perfect. The cubes. Is that. That looks like 2D CG. I mean, it's a great shot. You can tell by the shadows, though, on the ground that that might be 2D CG. If not, then I'm wrong, but. Makima! There's gonna be a lot of barking in chat. Please don't bark in my chat, please. Look at her. Oh, bro, that looks so good. Look at this movement. Holy shit. Oh, look at these camera angles. I gotta go back. Wow. Power's first introduction. Denji versus, was that the Bat Devil? Yeah, 2D CG it looks like. It looks like 2D CG. Man, this looks beautiful. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Yeah! I wanna see that shot again. That's awesome. That's so cool. That's definitely CG. That's 2D. Yeah, 2D CG. But the body is 2D. But where it matters is 3D. Surely. Right? That looks so cool. Ah! Chainsaw Man! Let's go! Oh, that's amazing. I mean, I know it lagged out there, but yeah, there you go. There's Chainsaw Man. I am so pumped! So pumped! And that's gonna look great for my video soon. So, wow. Chainsaw Man coming this fall. That I was so scared it was gonna be 2D, 3D. No. I was so scared it was gonna be 3D CGI. And thank God it's not, because these shots are looking like just stuff like that, looking absolutely gorgeous through and through. I just can't wait. Honestly, this is great. I was about to say that TV was the one where they showed like that depiction of 9/11, even though it wasn't 9/11, but it was like the depiction of it. That house fucking got negged. bye. I don't know who that. I can't remember who that is at the back, but yeah, I think they got like nae-naed early on anyway. But like, oh, this just looks. Oh, it looks so good. Anyway, tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below. Please subscribe if you want to see more content on like Chainsaw Man. I'm gonna catch you motherfuckers out. You guys, of course, have this one, Edwin Hansen. As always, people, peace out.